Good morning. Were you passing by the block to remind the neighbors about the importance of filling out the census?
It's a once-in-a-decade duty. Every household, even those with undocumented members, is required to fill out the 2020 census for every family member.
Si les preguntan como mi información está segura, no se comparte nada con inmigración, solo es para traer recursos a la comunidad. Muchas gracias. Okay, suerte a todas.
The outreach is about more than just an accurate people count. The census is the foundation of all kinds of government decisions, from how to draw political districts' boundaries to how to fund schools, hospitals, parks, and more. This year, advocates are particularly concerned about the country's growing Latino population, especially recent arrivals. They fear some may not answer the questionnaire because of misinformation or distrust of the government.
Estamos hablando sobre el censo.
No, olvídese conmigo de eso.
¿Por qué?
Es mentira, no, olvídese.
The Trump administration tried to add a question to the census about the respondent's citizenship, but the Supreme Court rejected the effort. The court argued that the White House's justification for the question wasn't genuine. But even without the question on the form, canvassers say the administration's hardline policies have created deep anxiety within immigrant communities.
Muchos vecinos y todo eso que dicen que es lo que
tienen miedo.
Que tienen miedo de que
sí.
que los van a reportar, que están viendo cómo el gobierno está viendo cómo cuánta gente
indocumentada
hay.
No, el censo es seguro, su información está protegida por la ley, no va a ser compartido con ninguna agencia.
In the last census, conducted in 2010, the government undercounted 1.5% of the Hispanic population and overcounted whites by 0.8%, according to the Census Bureau. This time, Mayra Sarabia hopes that her efforts and those of her colleagues around the nation will close the gap.
Do you feel pretty confident that people in this community are going to be answering the census?
That's our hope. We have gone to churches because the same reason. People doesn't open the door. We have tried other ways to get to them. We go to the daycare that they go to. We go to the stores, we invite them to different events.
Outreach campaigns around the country rely on trusted community members like Sarabia to get the word out. She's been passionately canvassing for months and says what's at stake is as political as it is cultural.
I've seen some of the schools that they have to eat like in the classroom because they don't have a lunchroom because the school is overcrowded. And I want to change that. I think it's an opportunity to show the world the real face of America.